We're getting an early look at how some new crash avoidance features are working in the real world. Our new study shows that some of these features are in fact preventing crashes. Forward collision avoidance systems are intended to address that very common crash that might occur if you're following the vehicle in front too closely. If that vehicle suddenly stops while you're distracted, the system will warn you of an impending collision, hoping that you will step on the brakes. Some systems will do the braking for you if you fail to respond in time. We're finding bigger benefits from the systems that automatically apply the brakes than those systems that rely on a warning alone. Adaptive headlights light up the road better at night. They're based on a brighter light technology, they have a wider beam pattern, and they turn in response to the driver's steering input. They're intended to help drivers see better at night on curvy roads, and they seem to be reducing crashes significantly. Lane departure warning systems are disappointing so far. We're not finding any benefit from these. Part of the problem may be that they depend on the driver responding to the warning. There are newer systems that try to steer the vehicle back into the lane. Maybe these will provide more of the benefit we are hoping for. Automakers can engineer vehicles to protect people in crashes and to even prevent costly damage to the vehicles themselves. But if we can prevent crashes altogether, that's even better.